Coming up next, it's a women's bantamweight matchup between Assassin and Assassin. Our tale of the tape for this women's bantamweight fight. Assassin is 22. Assassin is 27. She will have a 7-inch reach advantage. Bruce Buffer. Assassin. Assassin. Here we go. 3-round fight. White trunks for Assassin. Black trunks for Assassin. Comes out swinging. Nice inside leg kick. Her leg is hurt here. You can see her limping a bit. Wow!
Oh, beautiful combination. Oh, look at this. Who saw that coming?
Hard uppercut to the head.
Turning into an all-out slugfest.
Oh,
big combination.
Hard straight punch.
Big takedown. Assassin's inside control again here. Found a home for that. Solid grounding. Connected there.
Back to half guard now.
In full guard here.
Lands a good shot from the bottom.
Assassin with the right to connect.
Excellent movement and transitions here on the ground. Staying busy.
Assassin with a front kick to the body. Good leg kick.
Oh, nice.
Really consistent with these hooks. There's another good one. And she times her strikes again. Vicious kicks tonight.
Nice leg kick.
She's down. Joe, she may very well be looking to set up that hook again. Good roundhouse kick to the midsection.
Look at this.
There it is. She looked for it, and she got it. Under 3 minutes. Joe, those body strikes are really starting to do some damage.
Nice leg kick.
Solid punch by Assassin.
There's that right hook again.
Oh, good combination. Tries to set up the takedown.
Look at this, takedown.
I saw the cut when it was first open, Joe, but it's really swelling up quickly. That one connected.
Nice punch.
Assassin's going to work from guard.
And now she's stacking her.
That's a huge
big left hand.
Side control.
And now she's got full mount.
And full back.
She's now back in full mount.
Nice work from the bottom.
Postures up.
Right hand.
You need to get out of there.
Damage left hand. Oh, and it is over. Wow.
Got the full mount and dropped some vicious bombs from the top for the KO.
Once again, here's our fight replay.
Let's look at
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Leving has called a stop to this contest at 3 minutes, 25 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by...